If you cannot defeat me, how do you plan to defeat the supernatural forces that feed and prey on mankind? Again!
Do you not feel pain?
I feel it, all right. Just as I feel yours. Pain is a merciful teacher. I had hoped that you three more than anyone would have learned to embrace it by now. Orphans carry the burden of pain with them, always. Finding a new family only alleviates it. Look at you now. That pain has made you strong. Proud soldiers of the Republic, purifiers hunting witchcraft wherever it hides. The children of Hemlock. My children.
With all due respect, what are we doing here? The Brotherhood of Dawn attacked one of our keeps 2 weeks ago, and we still haven't moved against them. Our way commands that we retaliate.
Sister!
Our way? Our way commands that we follow the Senate's orders.
What if they ask us to stand down?
They won't. Arrangements have been made.
Arrangements?
Grand Inquisitor!
At ease.
The Senate voted for your retaliation campaign. They're sending the Purifiers to march on the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Good. Operation Dawnbane now begins. Prepare my legion. I'll lead it myself. The clock ticks, Malis. We need to get through to engage the Brotherhood of Dawn before daybreak.
We won't make it in time if we're pinned down.
Take my children. Silence the archers. The rest will march on.
Grand Inquisitor, purity and sacrifice.
Siege ladder, now!
On me! Told you Hemlock would send us.
Yeah, we're not betting with you again.
Focus!
I want those ledges clean!
Time to shine.
Forward!
Purity in sacrifice!
Look! The pup is trying to flank us! How cute!
Good riddance.
We'll fly you alive! Oh! You hear that?
Oh!
gotcha.
What the hell is going on?
We'll lose a lot of men if the cliff collapses.
Right now, I'm more worried about these bloody souls being pooped out of the earth.
Right, let's keep it together. Wait, you smell that?
Sulfur.
We can't handle it. We need to get back to the purifiers now.
Freezing.
Soul magic. What the hell happened here?
He's one of us.
A scout.
Hey, soldier, you all right? Where's the rest of your squad? Soldier?
Who's alone?
Shut up!
Don't have time for this. Let's move!
Val!
Darling, you're gonna owe me big time.
I praise your resilience, mortal. You will make a fine host.
Val, it's now or never.
Now, come to me. Come to me and be reborn in service of the sleeper.
Purifiers only serve mankind, demon.
I do not request. I command.
Purity in sacrifice!
Strong.
Val, I need you now!
Be at peace. For soon, you shall be no more.
To you.
I'm not quite dead yet.
What happened back there?
I feel different. How is it that I can use witchcraft now? This makes sense. Zvria, they must have pulled me out of the water. But what of Val? Did she drown?
Valeria! Val!
Anyone from the Republic saw me transform? Oh, but I hope not. Can't manage that right now.
You look awfully real for a nightmare. What was that?
He's possessed by a demon?
Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again.
Speak of the devil.
Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy now!
Val, snap out of it! It's me, damn it!
Hush it!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be, exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look. I've no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right. But I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val.
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say.
All right. Point taken.
So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity. No, 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 no. They'll burn you alive.
Hemlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Malus sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out. A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Mutations.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right.
This place reeks of death.
These people are getting torn apart. I don't get it. Svea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here. Something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If we do, civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us.
Let us in!
We beg you! Mercy!
Murderers!
Back away! Back away!
I know that face.
You so
agree.
On the
why do you let people in?
For their hap
look that Stormfall, Jewel of the Sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Ah, new blood. Get to Mahabi's shop.
What to
we
die?
Will have you here.
I am not a hero, you hear?
It's either that or we throw you back.
I'll have to fight for Stormfall if I'm to stay within the city walls.
Customer, welcome to my humble stand.
Conscript, report to Thunderblade Farad at the battlefront.